So friends, today we are going to see the Citadel of Cairo. The Citadel of Cairo is located 6 to 7 kilometers away from the main city of Cairo. This beautiful fortress was built by the great king Salahuddin away from the Cairo city. So this is a very beautiful sprawling building.
हेलो दोस्तों, अभी मैं आया हूँ सिटाडल में। तो ये एक कायरो की बहुत ही मशहूर जगह है, तो दूर दूर से लोग इधर आते हैं। ये देखिए मेरे पीछे जो इसकी बनावट है, ये कुछ फारसी स्टाइल की बनावट है इसकी कुछ। तो आप पीछे आप देखिए, लोग आ रहे हैं बहुत सारे, यहाँ पर घूमने के लिए आ रहे हैं यहाँ पे बहुत सारे लोग। तो आज शुक्रवार का दिन है, छुट्टी होती है, जिस तरह से इंडिया में हमारे संडे को छुट्टी होती है, तो यहाँ पर शुक्रवार को छुट्टी होती है। तो
सो द सिटाडल शुड ऑल्सो बी इन योर बकेट लिस्ट बिकॉज इट इज़ ए वेरी ब्यूटिफुल मास्टरपीस बिल्डिंग बिल्ट इन द पर्शियन architecture. So next time whenever you are visiting the Cairo city, so the citadel should also be in your bucket list because this is a very beautiful place. So whenever you come to Egypt, you must visit the citadel, really. The rosewood was imported from India for building the interior of the citadel. The ceiling of the whole citadel is made from the rosewood, which is red in color. The dome of the citadel is very beautiful and it is seen from the main Cairo city. So this is very beautiful building. So whenever you visit Egypt, you must visit this place. The chandeliers are very beautiful. This is a mosque which is located inside the fortress, and on every Friday the prayers are offered here. So the citadel is a very beautiful building. This fort was once the lifeline of Egypt because it protects the Cairo city from the invaders. It has a beautiful, lavish inside, spacious inside. People from all over the world come to see the citadel, so you should also visit.